Our journey across sunny Azerbaijan continues. In today's episode of the visa-free program, you will find out. Why does Azerbaijan need another seaport on the Caspian Sea coast?
The more we grow, you will grow. The more you grow, we will grow. And that will create a win-win situation for all of us. So I would predict that.
How many tons of grain are processed at the Baku Grain Terminal, and why do Azerbaijan housewives use only Kazakhstan flour to make bread?
В Азербайджане хлеб, как говорится.
In Azerbaijan, bread is the most sacred food. It is served and removed in the first place. Why did the famous journalist Aida Eyvazova take up the translation of the book of Nursultan Nazarbayev into the Azerbaijani language? I consider myself a very happy person. I already have two awards from Astana, one from the Turkic Academy, the second with the signature of Nursultan Nazarbayev, from the Aksakal of the Turkic world, Nursultan Ebishevich. And how to build a whole network of the Azerbaijani brand from a small family business. The most important goal is that today the foundations of a family business have been laid, which in the future can grow into something big and new. The visa-free program will tell and show this and many other things right now. On the international map, Azerbaijan is first of all the port of Baku, which is the oldest port of the Caspian Sea and is still active today. In the early 20s of the last century, trade here amounted to about 30% of the total volume of freight traffic throughout the USSR, and even then, Baku was given the status of the leading port of the Soviet Union. And although the USSR no longer exists, Baku seaport continues to strive for high rates. Up to 20 million tons of cargo are handled here annually.
Бакинский морской порт расположен в центре азербайджанской столицы. Сегодня из-за растущих грузопотоков уже не справляется с объемами.
Baku Seaport, located in the center of the Azerbaijani capital, today can no longer cope with the growing volume of cargo traffic. Therefore, several years ago, the country's leadership decided to build a new port in the Alat village.
Грузы отсюда отправляются с севера на юг и с запада на восток.
Port Alat is located at the crossroads of two major transport corridors, from east to west, from Kazakhstan to Europe, and from north to south, from Russia to Iran. The cargo handling capacity of the new port is 15 million tons, with the possibility of increasing to 25 million tons in the next few years.
Now it's more than a million tons of goods have been passed through Kurik, and this is a major development for a port which inaugurated just recently. With the inauguration of Kurik and northern terminal in Aktau, we expect a high turnover of goods, especially in container goods, and also rail cargo through Kazakhstan via Baku to Georgia and Turkey to Black Sea. So in that sense, if traditionally the major throughput through our ports have been, for example, through Aktau it was oil, now the oil has decreased. And now we are seeing an improvement and increase in the cargo, in non-oil cargo, primarily in container cargo and also in trucks. So we expect similar trend to continue to rise, especially with the developments that Kazakhstan is doing on the border of China with Korgos development. And we expect this trade to go up, especially in non-oil sector. A lot will depend on the work that our colleagues in Kazakhstan, in Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan, and also in China are going to do, because as you know, this chain is interdependent. The more we grow, you will grow. The more you grow, we will grow. And that will create a win-win situation for all of us. So I would predict that in the probably next 5 years, we are going to reach a very important benchmark in our trade and the usability and effectiveness of this corridor.
with the seaports of Kazakhstan and Azerbaijan not only growing freight and passenger flows, it is also transit potential which increased significantly with the commissioning of the Baku-Tbilisi-Kars Railway. The leadership of the Baku Grain Terminal, the only complex in grain transshipment in Azerbaijan, places great hopes on the new transport corridor. The terminal can take wheat for storage, then ship it back. Today, the Baku Grain Terminal, implemented by the will of the leadership of the two countries, has no competitors, and the project itself is one of the most successful today. We have a one-time storage of 15,000 tons. We can handle about 300,000 tons per year. Yes, we provide transshipment services not only to Kazakhstan's companies, but also to Russian companies, local companies that transship grain to Iran. And now we're actively working to negotiate with the Georgian partners because Georgia is very interested in the supply of Kazakhstan's grain, including through our terminal. The production capacity of the transshipment terminal for grain is 300 tons per hour, and the annual transshipment volume reaches 500,000 tons of grain. Along with providing Azerbaijan with high-quality grain, the Baku terminal serves as an important link in the re-export of Kazakh grain to the states of the Caucasus and Black Sea regions, as well as to the EU countries. Kazakhstan flour produced in Azerbaijan is a product of the Baku Grain Terminal. Every day, 2,000 bags of high-grade flour and 1,500 bags of bran are sent from the port of Kovsan to all regions of Azerbaijan.
На самом деле наши мощности не такие большие, конечно, но мы хотим отметить, что 2007 года наша мука.
In fact, our capacity is not so great, of course, but we want to know that our flour is of high quality. It is made from wheat of Kazakhstan, and we are now occupying our niche. It is considered to be quality flour. We have certain customers which, even if we sell at a price higher than our competitors, in any case, we have a demand and we have occupied a certain niche. In Kazakhstan, Azerbaijani vegetables and fruits are in great demand. In general, agriculture accounts for 6% of the GDP of the Caspian state. It is about $3 billion, and this is not the limit, officials say. Potential, especially in the field of vegetable production, is still high. In 2017, Azerbaijan exported agricultural products worth of $570 million, and this is almost 30% more than in the previous year. The goal of the government is not only to increase exports, but also to completely abandon the import of fruits and vegetables. Indeed, there are 9 climatic zones in the country, and local farmers can easily grow any crops here, from potatoes and tomatoes to kiwi, tangerines, and even tea. But still, the main symbol of Azerbaijan remains a pomegranate.
Есть развивающиеся страны, которые уже экспортируют свой товар в Европу. А в этом мы отстаем, например. Да, у нас экспортируются разные, например, там.
There are developing countries that are already exporting their goods to Europe. We are lagging behind. We export persimmon, hazelnut, pomegranates, but this is not enough.
Требует, чтобы ты больше, более, в смысле, агрессивно ты входил, с большим ассортиментом. Различные рынки. А для этого надо изучать. Мы очень глубоко изучили европейские рынки.
The market requires a large assortment to enter. We deeply studied the European market and came to the conclusion that consumer needs change very quickly. This is the 21st century.
Быстро меняется. То есть это 21 век, он свои условия диктует.
Agamahamot Alosmanov is one of the leading scientists of Azerbaijan. Together with a team of the New Center for Agricultural Development, he is working on potato and vegetable seed production. Starting with the development of high-quality seed varieties, agronomists intend to achieve not only high performance, but even feed the planet.
Отличается от прежних подходов в науке.
It differs from previous approaches in science. We do not have 5, 10, 15 years to wait for this breeding work to take a long time.
Речь идет о том, чтобы максимально ускорить этот процесс. Поэтому
the idea is to speed up the process as much as possible. Therefore, it was decided to finance the construction of modernized, fully automated greenhouses and create a real microclimate so as not to wait for the growing season in the open field.
Микроклимат, чтобы не ждать вегетационного периода овощных культур на открытом поле.
Vegetable production has a special place in the economy of Azerbaijan. The development of the industry involves not only large companies, but also small family farms. And every year, the number of small agribusiness is growing thanks to state support. This is not always financial assistance. Sometimes it is enough for startup entrepreneurs to provide legal and advisory assistance, but it has tremendous effect.
Самой главной целью является то, чтобы сегодня было.
The most important goal is that today the foundations of a family business have been laid, which in the future may grow into something more. Руфат Илчиев heads the ABAD Center. One of the meanings of this word is clean development. Here they help family businesses to get on their feet and support entrepreneurs at all stages. The main directions now are arts and crafts and agriculture, but the leadership of the center is confident that the main thing in this project is to create an alternative to imports. For 2 years, the organization has helped 300 novice businessmen. The trade turnover for this period exceeded 1 million manat, which is about $600,000. There are more and more people wish to participate in the ABAD project.
Инвестиции как внутренние инвесторы, так и внешние инвесторы нам помогают в этом. И, в принципе, госбюджет тоже остается небезучастным. Мы помогаем им не только в смысле.
Both internal and external investments help us in this. The state budget also does not remain indifferent. We help them not only with the provision of financial assistance, but also with legal assistance, accounting support.
Помощи, да, сопровождается с бухгалтерской помощью. Затем мы готовим для них, брендируем их товары.
We prepare for them branding, design, packaging and logistics. And now our most important service is a sales service, because if there is no fact of sale, all other services lose their meaning.
Участникам это услуга продажи, потому что если не будет факта продажи, то теряет смысл все остальные услуги.
Products manufactured under the ABAD brand are intended to become the hallmark of Azerbaijan. Therefore, its quality is always under special control. And all the goods on the shelves of special brand stores literally reflect the national flavor. Of course, the similarity of the Kazakh and Azerbaijani cultures is immediately striking. Our countries and three other states, Kyrgyzstan, Turkey, and Uzbekistan, are members of the Cooperation Council of Turkic-speaking states. By the way, the international organization was created in 2009 in the Azerbaijani city of Nakhichevan.
В геополитическом плане, безусловно, объединение тюркского мира — это огромная сила. Это объединение происходит посредством различных каналов.
In geopolitical terms, the unification of the Turkic world is a tremendous force. This unification occurs through various channels and paths. A single alphabet is already a strong step for a single Turkic world, a single history, which is almost impossible to change.
Единого идентичного фольклора, то есть и в культуре в том числе.
Everything old is new again, Asif Yusubaliyev believes. Today, under his leadership, the Scientific Center is working on a large international project, the development of the concept of a unified museum exposition. It will be presented in all museums of the Turkic countries. A cultural project with a political focus should demonstrate to the whole world the identity of the Turkic people. You can begin the study of history with the Gobustan National Historical Artistic Reserve. Rock paintings found here are included in the UNESCO World Heritage List. In total, scientists have discovered more than 6,000 petroglyphs.
Мы с вами находимся в самой большой пещере Гобустана, и называется она Ана-Заға. Здесь, куда бы вы ни посмотрели, вы можете увидеть...
We are in the largest cave of Gobustan, and we call it Ана-Заға. Wherever you look, you can see the cave paintings. These are petroglyphs. They are scratched, hollowed out on the rocks. There are two versions. Either people lived here or used as a place to perform rituals.
В качестве места для совершения ритуалов.
The history of Azerbaijan and the Turkic countries is a favorite topic of the journalist Aida Ivazova, known not only in Azerbaijan but also in Kazakhstan. For many years, Aida lived in Astana, working as a correspondent. But even after returning to her homeland, she treasures the time spent in Astana, and the doors of her house are always open for her friends from Kazakhstan. During her work as a journalist, Aida Ivazova wrote a huge amount of materials on Kazakhstan-Azerbaijan relations, and in 2018 the book Nursultan Nazarbayev biography, translated by Aida Hanum into Azerbaijani language, was presented.
Я у Туркской академии попросила труды Нурсултана Назарбаева, чтобы переводить его. И они с большим любовью отдали мне вот эту книгу.
I translated it within 7 months, and within a year the book was prepared and published. I learned a lot, how he tempered by the fire.
На книгу пошло год, чтобы она вышла в свет. Очень многое узнала про Нурсултана Назарбаева, как он закалялся возле огня. Учила. Вот я иногда думаю, откуда у него такое сердце?
He worked at a metallurgical plant. The book covers birth of Nazarbayev to the present day, and his beloved daughter Astana grew up before my eyes too.
От рождения до сегодняшнего его управления его любимая дочь Астана выросла перед моими глазами тоже. Иногда мне так кажется, что Астана и моя дочь тоже.
Sometimes it seems to me that Astana is my daughter too. It's so beautiful. It's winter and it's summer are very beautiful.
Зеленый цвет тоже по лицу Астану. Что дала Астана мне? В Астане я осознала, кто такие синие турки.
What did Astana give me? In Astana, I realized who the blue Turks are, that the Turkic world can actually be unified when I saw how the Hanchatir was built.
Шатыри может воплощаться. Когда видела, как строится Ханшатыр.
Now the journalist is working on a new book, The Road to Tengri, a kind of travel notes in Central Asia. It will certainly include materials about Kazakhstan.
Я помню свои материалы, когда делала вот эти материалы с любовью, передавала, что делается в Казахстане, и наше телевидение, которое я работала, они освещали.
I remember when I made materials about Kazakhstan and our TV covered news from Astana, depending on my work, and Azerbaijan journalists also are the locomotive of all politics.
В ваших каналах каждый раз бывает. Без журналиста локомотив всех политиков. Понимаете? Без журналистов, без труда.
Without the work of journalists, nothing will be visible. Journalists make materials, and it contributes to the friendly relations between the countries, because a lot depends on journalists. The result always depends on how they present their materials.
Как журналист будет преподнести, такая и будет итог.
Our journey across Azerbaijan is completed, but we want to add, you should visit this country for vivid impressions, for the opportunity to cross the immense Caspian Sea, to get answers to questions about kinship and friendship, and of course, to learn the history of the origin of the Turkic world.